Hey Simmers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a let's play on the Sims Mobile, and today I'm going to be sending my Sim to his cafeteria that he's going to be working at. So in the previous preview of the Sims 4 Mobile video, I named my character Sims Paradise, and I know I'm so stupid, but I should have named him something like Josh. So in today's video, we're going to call him Josh. So we left off from the last episode, which was visiting the Parkside area, and now I'm going to brew some coffee at the barista station so I can serve it to the customer. And then I'm going to go ahead and give it to my customers that have entered the cafe. So now I'm going to tap on this green tick and just collect the coffee and then give it to them. And after I've done that, I'm just going to go ahead and tap on these star icons that are above on the Sims heads and just do as what they tell me, and then hopefully I'll get some onions and some Sim bucks. And now Josh is going to go ahead and just clean the table so he can make his restaurant and cafe look much more cleaner so that more customers can come in and pay him more money so that he can make more coffee for them. So after I've done that, I got to this pink star, and that adds up to my booster, which is at the bottom, and it helps me increase my chance of leveling up in the cafeteria. So I'm just going to go farm with my Sim, and I got a barista level 1. In the furthermore in the video, I'm going to be a level 2, so that's exciting. So most of these Sims say howdy are, I think, the ones that you have to be level 2 in the cafeteria, barista station, whatever it's called, but I'll be able to do that in the next episode, I think. But anyway, I'm just going to do this one-on-one process over and over again until I get to level 3, and that's basically my Sims Josh's work shift of the day done. So as you can see, this time I got a purple tick above my Sim's head, and I'm going to tap that, and this is just like a small reward for working at a barista and doing your daily shift. So I'm going to collect all my simoleons, and I think that was like a bonus of 10 or 12 simoleons. I don't know, I didn't count it, but yeah. So anyways, I'm going to carry on doing this coffee shop thing until I'm done with my day of the work, and then I'll be off home and adding in a stereo because my Sim needs to chill out and dance for a bit and get his body moving, because that was a long day at the cafeteria. I got habits to let go, it's what I gotta do, cause I don't wanna mess up, loving you, loving you. Baby, I swear to you, I'm dedicated. Give me your trust and I'll try not to break it. Oh, you got me on my best behavior. I'm on my best behavior. Know that you're good for me. Obviously, I will need a bed for my Sim to rest, so I'm gonna go into the home store and purchase a single bed and add it to the room, which is under the living room and opposite the toilet. So I'm gonna keep it near the wall because I'm gonna add some things there in the future once I get more furniture unlocked. So after that, I'm gonna add my Sim and make him go sleep, and my Sim actually glitched out, so hashtag weird thing. But anyway, yeah, so I use a butt or 1 box, I guess, to make my Sim hurry up because it took a while for him, about 2 minutes, and I actually don't like waiting time because I'm an impatient person. But anyway, yeah. So after my Sim woke up, he had several wishes for me to look up to and for me to complete for him. So the wishes do turn up at the bottom near your Sim character profile, I guess that's what it's called, and there's 3 of them, and they're kind of easy to collect because you just have to do the tasks that your Sim wished for in their sleep or dream. And the first one was to make friends with a new person local, nearby, or your neighbor, and that was quite easy. So after I complete one of my Sim's wishes, I will tap on that blue tick, which is just the wish completed, and I'm going to move on to the other one, which was go to the cafeteria and work there, and that was easy once again. You just have to make coffees for your customers, and I guess, yeah, then I'm going to move on to the next one, which is, is add an item from your inventory or from the store into your home. But we're going to move on to that after we've completed this wish, which is work at a cafeteria. So as you can see right there, two things, I did complete my cafe wish, and number two is I gained to level 3 or number 2, I forgot because it was playback, but I came at level 3 in the cafeteria industry, so yay. Now I'm going to go home and do my last task, which is add an item from the store into your home, and I added in a piece of lighting into my bedroom because my bedroom needs some lights, but anyway, yeah. So right now I just bought like this small, I think, dishwasher or mug washer, I think. And I'm gonna do my other wish as soon as I finish this task. So I'm just completing my shift for the cafe until I either get to level 4 or until I just feel like there's a need for me to go home so that my sim can add in the lighting bar. Now I'm just fixing up my cafe and then soon I'll be home. As you can see, once again, I completed my career event and I just got a baggie full of simoleons, so that is exciting also. And I can save up my simoleons so I can buy more things for my home. And I think now I'm going to go home and buy the item, which is the light for my bedroom, so that I can complete my third wish that my sim dreamed inside his sleep. But anyway, my room actually needs some light because there needs lighting and it's so dark in there, and my sim needs to have a very nice like bedroom for him, I guess. But yeah, so I leveled up to level 3 and that is pretty much it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this let's play. I hope you enjoyed it, and let's play will be coming very shortly, episode 2. And this is Josh's life starting out now, and hopefully he should grow in the future. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share. We are so close to 1000 subscribers, just 4 subscribers away. And yeah, link is in my bio to all my social media and to so many times as well for helping you get the Sims mobile game early. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it once again. Don't forget to smile because everyone is beautiful and so are you. And I'll see you all in my very next let's play or video. Bye.